We started the project with, in partnership with Proactive London. And Proactive London are an organisation that is split into five parts. There are five directors, East, West, North, South and Central, and they have been absolutely amazing. And I've really learned a lot from working with them. They've have the structure that we've worked to, so we've been able to cascade down information out to young women in schools, through the schools, through the partnerships, and through the partnership development managers and school sports coordinators. And for the arts, that's an amazing opportunity. It's a really a fantastic way to work, and I've learnt a tremendous amount from working with them individually. They're all amazing, and they've been involved with the project, incredibly supportive, and helped me to work and to develop the project throughout the last 4 years. This last project has been funded by the Mayor's Fund, which has enabled us to really extend the training. So this year we've had a longer period of training, and instead of getting groups of girls to come together to compete, we actually work with the local authority to provide an ongoing training opportunity, working in partnership with them, so that it doesn't just stop at the competition, it can go on beyond that, because we're working with them to make that all available.
Judging Dare to Dance Battle of the Boroughs. I've been involved in Dare to Dance since the beginning in 2008, and I'm really excited to be judging today.
Get naked, then baby, I'm sure that you can. Better holler at Tyrone, let him know I'ma jump through your Fruit Loops, call a Chico Toucan. Went from the blocker, Opa Locker, where them boys get loose like Walker Flocker. Now I'm as global as soccer, Lolly Flocker. I wanna be your guy, no, not your dad.
I'm going to be looking for the whole package, but I'm also going to be looking for something else. It's the fire that goes on between the dancers on stage and the stage presence, and just the passion that you can see when you look at particular dancers.
In this very moment I'm king, in this very moment I slay Goliath with a sling, this very moment I bring.
Don't sweat the technique.
Working towards a performance is really, really important. It gives the girls something to work towards. There's an edge to the performance. It's really exciting. We always put it in a professional theatre, so they really get the experience of what it's like to perform on a stage. Those young women that we're working with now, very many of them are really excellent young dancers. Out of the 100 dancers, there's maybe 60 who are extraordinarily good. And I would like to see how we could keep those engaged, keep training them, and keep them involved, keep them physically active. Keep them inspired, keep them motivated. When I showed the head teacher the list of the girls that were coming to this performance, she was amazed. And she just said, "You're joking, aren't you?" Because nearly all of them have been excluded. It's amazing to see them work so hard. So it's an incredibly successful project.
The judges today are Tashan Muir, who is the director of Unity Dance Company, and Mark Calape, who is in a company called Animaniacs, and they won the 2010 competition How to Move Like Michael Jackson. And Yami Loffenberg is the director of Funkamental.
I've got Savic as first, and then I've got Barnett as the second, and Chelsea as third.
I think Southwark had a better variety. Although Barnett was, the theme was strong, and like the girls at the back, they stayed in character when they weren't dancing and stuff like that. But I think as a variety, I think Southwark had more things, more going on. Maybe because like they had Sunanda doing the breaking, and they had Abena doing like the new style and stuff like that. But to get a lot of girls or a lot of kids together like that is really, really hard. And I think that they were just amped throughout the whole thing. That was the highlight. But obviously, technically, they were good. And the girl locking it, she was sick.
So what do you go for, technique or group effort?
I did have a little debate between Southwark and Barnett as well. But Southwark, like, for me, if I could pick, they would both be in top place for different reasons.
Yeah, of course, yeah.
Group effort. But as I'm judging it as a hip-hop judge, I have to go for the technique, so Barnett.
Because and Chelsea are the Poison.
The yes. one with the check shirt and the white.
If they had more people,
they
would be sick.
They had really good energy.
I put swagger to it. With the rope chain.
Yeah, they really had nice energy, you know. Really nice energy.
Okay, we need to introduce a dancer of the night. Somebody chose that. I think the judges chose one dancer that really stood out in the night. Give it up for Nina Chafter! Come forward! She was chosen as the dancer of the night! Amazing, take a bow! Wicked!
It is actually hard to learn different techniques and to get a performance together, especially in a small amount of time. And I think the one thing I was looking for, apart from the routines and the technique, that the girls just enjoy what they're doing, because if you don't enjoy what you're doing or love what you're doing, then really there's no point. And I just want all the girls to know that turning up every week, not late, I hope, every week and committed, practicing routines at home, for when you're at home, listening to your iPods and practicing your routines, and these young women here, amazing young ladies, can actually touch your lives, you've won already. You know what I'm saying? So that's the prize.
I want you guys to really, really recognize that all these kids here today have become artists of your borough. Yeah? All of them today have represented becoming artists. They don't dance behind Beyonce. Dancing for your borough is a lot more important than dancing for Beyonce, okay? And also, what I want you guys to recognize as well, everyone here has created a history that they will never, ever erase. So really, really, really give it up for them.
Okay, so in third place, we have Kenzo and Chelsea! Stand over this side. Give up, perfect. Well done, ladies. Well done. Well done. Okay.
In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring.
Okay, girls, well done, well done, well done. That's it, stay at the front, stay at the front of the stage.
Don't sweat the technique.
Okay, okay, okay. That's it, spread out, spread out. All right.
Don't sweat the technique.
Right in first place, we have Barney! Okay, the winners of the 2011 Battle of the Boroughs. They're really happy. Please give it up for all the dancers. Can we have all the dancers? Please stand up.
And dance till you feel better. Get up off of that thing.
Sing it now.